We work a lot with dreams, and we hold dreams as carriers of really important wisdom, that are messages not from our own subconscious or for us personally, but messages from the unseen world, from the spirit realm, to us as a community, and we ask the dreams to guide us. And so we have some pretty amazing experiences of coming into alignment with the dreaming forces and inviting that into our learning space.